Well, now the beach be one of the best things we got. Cause it's not what you have on, but what you have not. No more silly clothes for you, no more shoe, no necktie too. And the beach be one of the best things we got. Well, now the beach be one of the best things there be. Well, a fashion show is there for you to see. See whose bum you like the best. See who's got a hairy chest. And the beach be one of the best things there be. Okay, start up the car. Going to the beach, let's start again. We're going to the beach, let's start again. I say the beach be one of the best place to go. I say the beach be one of the best things that I know. Cruddy sugar lemonade, but I love people when they're on parade. And the beach be one of the best things that I know. Well, start up the car. Okay, we're going to the beach, get started, yeah. We're going to the beach, get started. I said the beach be one of the best things we got. Where it's not what you have on, but what you have not. And I want that stink and I want that sweat. In fact, the beach be better than most things get. In fact, the beach be one of the best things we got. Where it's not what you have on, but what you have not. Yeah. Cruddy sugar lemonade, but I love people when they're on parade. And the beach be one of the best things we got. Where it's not what you have on, it's what you have not. Inside them, there's Levi's all around. If there was Wranglers, I would know. I've turned the whole store upside down, and they don't got Wranglers, so let's go. I said my jeans, they are afraid. I said my jeans, they are afraid. Very bad, uh-oh.
Why not Levi's? Why not Levi's?
Because they never seem to fit me. No matter what the size.
Why not Levi's? Why not Levi's?
Well, the bum never fits, nor the hips, nor the thighs. I said
my jeans,
they are a fraying. Oh,
my jeans,
they are a fraying. Real bad. Guitar. Got size 31, 28 bucks. Now wait a minute, but these jeans, they're almost done. My jeans are nearly rags. My jeans are almost dead, and they've lost their little Wrangler tag. And you can see my knees right through the thread. I said my jeans, oh they're a fraying. Oh my jeans, they are a fraying. Real bad.
His jeans do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-
My band once played down there.
What did you like about Bermuda?
There was something in the air that kept soothing me and calming me down.
Oh, oh.
Making me feel better all around.
Oh, oh.
It's quiet that far out at sea.
Oh, oh.
Down in Bermuda. Down in Bermuda, I saw how stiff I was, and I changed it just because. In Bermuda, down in Bermuda, I realized how stiff I'd been. I didn't want to be like that more again. In Bermuda. What, Ellie?
I wanna know something.
Okay, okay.
What did you wander around Bermuda?
Glad you asked. I wandered all around.
And the flowers in Bermuda.
Well, the flowers, they almost knocked me down a few times because they smelled so strong, you know. And it was springtime when we went there too. Yes, there were little petals all around. Well, down in Bermuda. Well, I say down in Bermuda. Oh, it changed me all around. It turned me upside down. Bermuda, ding, ding. Well, down in Bermuda, I saw how stiff I was, and I changed it just because. In Bermuda.
Jonathan, Jonathan.
Yeah, yeah, what?
I wanna know something.
Thank you.
she was flying upside down for practice over my town. Well, Flassy Flasher, he's the master of a bang bang flying around. Well, spin, spin, and he's gone again. Can he come back upside down? Well, ready, 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 he's already up there flying around. And banging, banging, boy, he's banging on over my town. I easy laugh, I easy cry, I soft inside, she partly why. I used to yearn, and now I sing, since she's my queen. Well, that makes me king. And she and I are like brother and sister. I get to be her companion and share her secrets. They've put us side by side to live.
To live.
These days of joy I stand and weep, 'cause I'm so grateful to watch her smile when she's asleep. Since we're like birdies, well, this must be spring. And since she's my queen, well, I must be king. And she and I are like brother and sister. I get to be her companion and share her secrets. Well, they've put us side by side to live,
to live.
These days of joy I stand and weep. I sometimes get grateful when I watch her smile when she's asleep. Since we're like birdies, well, this must be spring. And since she's my queen,
since she's my queen,
since she's my queen,
since she's the one,
I must be, well, I must be king.
Vincent Van Gogh, who loved color and who led his show. Now in the museum, what have we here? The baddest painter since Guardian Vermeer. And he loved life so bad. His paintings had twice the color other paintings had. So bad that the world had to know. The man loved color and he led his show. Well, in the Amsterdam Museum, I was feeling bad and trying to find a way not to be that sad. I felt the feeling in the room sincere, and Vincent Van Gogh, well, he seemed so near. And he loved life like he did. His paintings had the things that painters keep here. He loved life so bad that the world had to know. He loved color and he let it show. Okay, so what can we say about this Vincent Van Gogh, Ellie?
He loved color and he let it show.
Okay, Michael, now in the museum, what have we here?
The baddest painter since Jan Vermeer.
He loved life with that heart. His pants took off with the other paintings just start. He loved life so bad that the world had to know. He loved color and he let it show. All right, have you heard about the painter Vincent Van Gogh, who loved color and who let it show? Now in the museum, what have we here? The baddest painter since God's Jan Vermeer. And he loved life with a passion. His parents said things that parents generally don't do in that fashion. He loved life so bad that the world had to know. The man loved life, folks, and he let it show. Vincent Van Gogh, who are we talking about? Vincent Van Gogh.
Well, I'm gonna tell you if you don't know. Bum ba bum ba bum ba bum ba bum ba bum ba bum. About a great ball player from a long time ago. Bum ba bum ba bum ba bum ba bum ba bum ba bum. Who's a hero to me? I ain't putting you on, son. Cause I'm now gonna tell the story of baseball's great Walter Johnson. And all through baseball, he was loved and respected. Well, bitterness in Walter Johnson? Well, it was never detected. Well now, when pitchers throw their pitch to scare, boom, 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 they actually try to almost hit that opposing player. Boom, do, 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 do. Walter Johnson wouldn't do that, not even just a little. He made sure he threw the baseball right down the middle. And all through baseball, he was loved and respected. Was there bitterness in Walter Johnson? Well, it was never detected. Now, he pitched for the Washington Senators back in about 1924. Now, 1906. Now look, when the Washington 9 was a-gwine to win, boom, ba boom, ba boom, ba boom, ba boom, ba boom, ba boom, this Walter Johnson would actually ease up a little on the opposition. That's right. Boom, ba boom, ba boom, ba boom, ba boom, ba boom, ba boom. Now the other teammates, they simply didn't get it. They said, Walter, how come you let him hit it? Now Walter just told them with his gentle smile, boys, this game isn't any fun if you don't get a hit once in a while. Now all through baseball, he was loved and respected. Was there bitterness in Walter Johnson? Well, it was never detected. Now, a record's just a record and a book that's just a book. Boom, ba boom, ba boom, ba boom, ba boom, ba boom, ba boom. This Walter Johnson I speak of never so much as gave the opposing team a dirty look. Boom, ba boom, ba boom, ba boom, ba boom, ba boom, ba boom. And a season's just a season. In a game that was supposed to be just a game, Walter Johnson cared about people more than he cared about fame. So all through baseball, he was loved and respected. Bitterness in Walter Johnson? Well, it was never detected. Ooh.
Right. Don't let all and I
I'm just beginning to live. I'm just beginning to live. Oh, no, oh, 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 the Fenway in Beth Israel Hospital. Could that help to explain why I love the Fenway so well? Nowhere do I feel more at home, it seems, than on the Fenway where I've dreamed my dreams. When I was small, they took us to Old Mechanics Hall. We got to see the mighty Ted Williams put one over the right field wall. Oh man, nostalgia comes out every day, it seems. On the Fenway, where I've dreamed dreams. Sometimes it rains, and then it's just damp and cold. Sometimes I've roamed its little paths when I felt old. Now smell the air, and you'll smell exhaust fumes everywhere. 'Cause the place is just too narrow not to be bothered by them there. But there's silence to the place when you stand there in the sun. And there's an echo from an era that's already passed and gone. And there is silence in the Gardner Museum.
Where is that?
It's on the Fenway where I've dreamed my dream. Well, I could, oh, clap your hands. Silence to that place as you stand there in the sun. And there's also this haunting silent sorrow, 'cause the glory days have gone. And there's silence in the Gardner Museum. Well, it's on the Fenway, you know, where I've dreamed my dreams. Boston's Fenway, where I've dreamed my dreams. Chewing gum wrapper, saw it after lunch. Faded little cruddy thing, saw it among the buns. Cruddy little chewing gum wrapper, my eyes would not let go. Saw the little thing that I liked so. Love the faded colors like what end up at the dump. My heart go bumpity, 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 bump. Cruddy little chewing gum wrapper, faded by the rain. Plenty and corroded some. I saw the chewing gum wrapper. I picked it up just like a bum.
Cruddy little, cruddy little, cruddy little thing.
Full of dirt and it was full of grit.
I saw the chewing gum wrapper.
But colors like that you can't get.
Cruddy little, cruddy little, cruddy little.
Well, cruddy little chewing gum wrapper. My heart would not let go. Well, colors hypnotize me, God, I love them so. Cruddy little chewing gum wrapper, I must say. Okay. Baltimore's, the Baltimore's. There's a band that can make me shout. The Baltimore's, oh, they knock me out. They don't play guitar, they just sing. They bring their clothes when they sing. In fact, that's all they bring. There's a band that I'd drive to see. The Baltimore's have a fan in me. They don't play guitar, they just sing. They bring their clothes when they sing. In fact, that's all they bring. Well, I'm glad they came this way. Well, I'm glad we got them. They won me for good the day they went. They sing slow songs and love songs too. They make me sigh when they sing them the way I like to do. And there is a band that affects my soul. The Baltimore's, they sing rock and roll. And they play no guitar, they just sing. They bring their clothes when they play. In fact, that's all they bring. Baltimore's, it's the Baltimore's, and I'm glad they do things the way they do, like they sing slow songs and love songs too. They make me sigh when they sing them the way I like to do. And there's a band that can make me shout. The Baltimore's, how they knock me out. And they don't play guitar, they just sing. They bring their clothes when they play. In fact, that's all they bring. Baltimore. I walked last night, should say I wandered, and I saw the galaxies, and so I pondered how I'd love to roam there, up in the sky sometime. I saw Saturn, I saw the other planets running their pattern. It looked warm there, and I felt at home. Jupiter. And frankly, as I walked last night, I spied a little satellite. And oh my baby, let's roam there too, my darling. We'll find a home there, my baby. Let's go up in the sky sometime. Baby, we could go there. We're overdue to roam there. I feel at home under the stars, and I want to roam up there sometime. Well, now I see a little planet. Do you think that one is Saturn? Well, and if we're lonely up there, we can watch them planets running their pattern. And oh my baby, let's roam there. And oh my darling, we're overdue to go. I like it down here, but I want to go sky sometime. But now, oh my darling, don't you want to go? Oh my darling, don't you want to go too? Oh now, don't you want to go up in the sky and wander? Baby, don't you want to wander like I want to? Don't you want to go up there and explore? I want to go up there to roam sometime. I'd say, oh my darling, we got to go, and oh my darling, got to go, my darling, got to go. said, baby.
That's right.
I think you want to go there just like I do. When we dream, we kind of go there, but I want to really go there. That's right. I said, oh, my baby, oh, got to go, and oh, my darling, got to go, it's something we're supposed to. I think we ought to up in the sky, wander sometime. Sometimes I think that I'm just a comfort to her.
Tell me what to do.
And not that same young lover.
Tell me what to do.
From the days of Fenway and Kenmore. But this is better than before. Oh, now is better than before. Sometimes I think that my cheeks had more color in the past.
Nimbly water.
And that my heart once did beat more fast.
Nimbly water.
In the days of the Fenway and Kenmore. But this really better than before. Oh, now is better than before. I've loved her all of these years. I've loved her all of these years. Sometimes I wonder, can I really still call this a flame?
Nimbly water.
Or should I find another name?
Nimbly water.
But then it's yesterday once more. Except it's better than it was before. Oh, now is better than before. I've loved her all of these years. I've loved her all of these years. Guitar.